For the first time since 2005, Ontario's electricity demand is rising, and it's rising fast. That's why today I'm really pleased to announce that our government is working with Bruce Power to start pre-development work to site the first large-scale nuclear build in Ontario in over three decades. So what does this mean? It means Bruce Power is going to start community consultations. They're going to conduct the environmental assessment for federal approval to determine the feasibility of siting up to 4,800 megawatts of new nuclear generation on this current site here in Bruce County. A new nuclear station could create thousands of new jobs and generate billions of dollars in economic activity across the province for decades to come.
How great of a day this is for Bruce County, for Bruce Power. We're so excited to be able to start planning for that long-term future of clean, reliable, and affordable electricity here at the Bruce site.
Our community knows that it helps protect the air quality by producing carbon-free electricity, and we do see it as a path forward to help our province reach its electrification and energy transition goals.
This is the route to growth in terms of sustainability when it comes to our energy production that we need across this province.
Today's a very exciting day for Bruce Power and all of their stakeholders.
Generations to come will benefit from this announcement.
This is a real opportunity for us to really flip the script and bring Indigenous communities on as critical partners.
It recognizes that the need is there, and it starts the clock ticking now so that we can actually deliver in the future. Very exciting day.
As part of our government's larger plan to prepare for electricity demand in the 2030s and 2040s that will build on Ontario's clean energy advantage and ensure the province has the power we need to maintain our position as a leader in job creation and a magnet for the industries of the future.